This is KMTV 3 News Now.
I'm Craig DeGrelli with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening on this Monday evening. Fresh off his endorsement by the Omaha World-Herald, Congressman Don Bacon and his Democratic opponent, Kara Eastman, are squaring off in a candidates' forum tonight. The Southwest Omaha Neighborhood Association is hosting the political event at the German-American Society. That's on 120th near L. It goes until 8:30 p.m. Voters can learn more about the candidates who want to represent you in the state Senate tonight. It's part of the Omaha Together One Community Candidates Forum. This is video from the group's 2016 event involving Don Bacon and former Congressman Brad Ashford. OTOC members will ask the candidates about their positions on issues ranging from a landlord registry to Medicaid expansion to climate change. Tonight's forum is at the First United Methodist Church. That's near 70th and Cass.
And on 3 News Now, Weather Alert meteorologist Jennifer Zuffin with this latest weather update. We're looking at much lighter winds across the area. A weak cold front passed through during the early morning hours. We still managed to make it to 73 degrees, but with light winds, it will be a chilly start to the day. Can expect maybe some patchy frost with a low of 36 degrees. Now, as we head into the afternoon, it will be significantly cooler, high of 56. Plenty of sunshine around, though. We'll carry that over into Wednesday. A little bit more breezy on Wednesday with a southeast wind about 10 to 15 miles an hour. Warm it up to 57 and then back down to 50 on Thursday. A chilly day, breezy conditions, decent chance for rain. And then as we head into Friday, a slight chance around 20%. Jump up to 61, cool it right back down again into the weekend, expecting highs both days, Saturday and Sunday, in the mid to upper 50s. And we'll continue that into Monday of next week with a high of 59.